Johnson trying to get Plumlee involved. 10 to shoot and just past the halfway point of the first. Johnson turns the corner. The cutter. Karasev. The flip. It goes. Blind shot from Sergey Karasev. And he gets it to drop.
Well, the beauty of that play is that he knew that his teammate was in trouble. And what you need to do is you need to find a spot on the floor where a guy can pass it to you. He does. Andersen goes up. And both of them on the way down with the finish.